Here's a quick tip on playing accompaniment bossanova. You know, it's very easy for us to start speeding up. It's got to be laid back the whole time. So just be very, very careful when you're playing bossanova that you just hold that tempo back a little bit. Everything is very laid back with bossanova. So stay laid back, stay chilled out.